I've waited 2 years for this. I still remember my last orders. The day the real games began. Fuck it, I messed it up. Hey guys, what's up? My name's Up With Boss. Star Wars Battlefront 2 is here on EA Access. I am so hyped. Battlefront 2 is out on EA Access. And we're gonna play the campaign first. Let's go, boys. Campaign. Boom. I'm gonna want to explore first because I don't want to have to worry about difficulty in my first time, so yeah. Let's go. Battlefront 2.
Let's go.
Yeah, my mic is working. Oh my god, the hype. The hype for Battlefront 2 begins right now. This is your cue. Come on, game. This is your cue. Okay, I'm not even gonna finish that. I'm probably gonna get copyrighted on this anyway. Oh, shh, done. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. I think row one. Great. Invincible Earth and Invincible Faith, Rebel Security Cruiser.
Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Oh, she's captured from the get-go.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. He must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ-626. VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. Your wing were advanced in the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then,
we have to move the camera right now.
This droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing. Please, just let me work in peace.
Understood. I shall remain silent until you have finished defacing that ID-10 tactical unit.
Alright, Nine Nub, hurry up with it. It's not Nine Nub, I know. This is Never See Austin. Look at that character model, bro. The character model is actually really good.
Oh,
Oh, that's what I was supposed to do the whole time. Oh, this is actually really badass. This is incredibly badass. Alright, here we go. Reach the cell block. Where the fuck is that? I'm gonna try and keep my swearing to a minimum in this walkthrough, guys, because this is a teen rated game and it's Star Wars. Alright. Okay, the commander reached the cell block. I just found the collectible. Get moving, droid. Yeah, where's the damn... Ah, here it is. Oh, here it is. Alright, let's do this, guys. I can't wait for the rest of this game. We won't be able to play the whole thing today, this is just the EA Access trial. But. Oh, we got stealth! Yes, this is a stealth game. Command is expecting updates before Endor is possible. Yo, that sucked. This is actually really cool, guys.
Lockdown. contact me when it's done.
How does it look? You're right. This IR cannon's power coupling is prime.
Okay. Yo, we got your reward. We're gonna be detected at once. There we go, boys. So focus on stealth, bro. This is amazing. Very good, guys.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Faith. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away.
Whoa, I feel like sawing a snake for Sam Fisher right now. Get sick of first person. First person does get cool, but let's go, boys. Headshot. I still can't see my health bar, but whatever. Let's go.
Corvus.
Yo, I made a mistake. I'm just gonna book it. Let's go, guys. Yo, I got a rare achievement. Dark Forces. Use the droids to shock 3 enemies at once. I only failed the mission once, so that's good. If I had a death counter, it would be a 1 right now. Yo, that guy was heavy. Let's go. I want to use some AA attacks. Here we go. Woo! There we go. First mission in the books.
Agent Hask.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And 0 casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko. Those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe.
Today, the Rebellion dies.
Star Wars Battlefront 2. EA. Gotta put that EA in there, haven't you? Sometime later. Endor, Death Star Staging Ground. I don't know how much content in this ramen is, not the whole campaign. It's the whole multiplayer, but I'm not sure about the whole campaign. Excuse me.
Squad now.
Commander Versio, report.
We have eyes on a rebel recovery team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star's shield generator?
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here.
Let's go, guys. I'm gonna guess 2 hours of campaign content in this. Because the campaign's only 5 hours in total, apparently.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo this might take a while.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
Alright, I want to get these stealth kills as much as possible.
I've got eyes on 2 strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
Ow. Alright, let's do this. Wish I had a science or something, that'd be awesome. Oh, he's gonna spot me.
More rebel. Wait for my
open fire!
Yes, Commander.
Time to move!
Oh crap, I'm about to die. Rick.
That's one squad down. The bunker team won't have any backup when you make your move.
Alright,
I'm just checking the chat real quick. There's nothing in there yet. I got 2. Yo, this isn't good. The graphics are actually stunning. Wow. I need to up the volume on my headset for a minute. I want to be able to hear it better. The sound design. This hit the first game is absolutely incredible.
Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
Let's go.
Clear.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No. TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Wow.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
All right, this just got serious.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloane has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
This is gonna be fun.
I have a visual.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Where's that medic? Keep your head!
Oh! I didn't pay enough attention to my health bar. Guys, the graphics look incredible.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol.
Engage fire!
Taking
them down! Yo, that's the third person shooting right there. You think you're out of cover, but you're actually not. Those are good guys. Well, no, we're not the good guys. We're not the good guys, but in this game, she thinks they're the good guys.
We have to help our troops. Go. Stand your ground and return fire.
They're on her side.
Squad.
The Empire is evacuating Endor.
I'm doing this terribly. Like, this is the second time I'm defeated, and he has 10 seconds. Yo, okay, there we go, we're starting the game. Oh my god, there wasn't a checkpoint? Shit. Alright, I gotta do this more careful. I can't actually see my health bar. Same again in Skyrim, I can't see my health bar, which actually really sucks. I would be able to on PS4, but not on Xbox One because of the way I'm streaming it. Is it though?
The rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our troops. Go. Stand your ground and return fire.
Inferno Squad.
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Oh crap, I gotta run. No, I died again. This is more difficult when it yokes. This is actually a lot more difficult than it looks. Alright, let's do this.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol.
All right, let's go. Yo, was I sniped or something? I must have been sniped or hit by a grenade or something. I don't even know what killed me then. This is actually kind of challenging. I like it. Then the fourth time in a row I've died, but whatever.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of him. I have a visual on the patrol.
Alright, let's actually get through this time. Alright,
the rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our troops. Go. Stand your ground and return fire.
Inferno squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Ow! No! Oh my goodness, this is infuriating. This is absolutely infuriating. All right, let's actually get through this time.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
I'm just gonna stay back by the ridge this time. See if I can get some kills from here. No, I can't. I'm not really gonna go on range.
The rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our troopers. Go. Stand your ground and return fire.
Inferno squad.
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Oh, fuck. Just book it. Book it, bro! No! I'm gonna die again! Alright, I need to calm down. Alright, we got him. Woo! That was infuriating.
Special forces. That's the point, Sergeant. All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
Alright.
I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
All right, let's keep moving.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander, we're with you.
Yeah, this is the one I want. All right, secure platform 4. Oh crap, I'm dead. Crap. Oh my god. So many people. Wait, the rebels ever control the AT-ST? Oh my god! Okay, first off, I hate not being able to change where the UI is of the stream because it gets in the way of the health bar, which is actually taking a real piss. First off, I'm gonna take the AT-AT.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
For the Empire!
I was gonna take the rocket launcher. Boom. Oh, I need to move. No! Oh my god, I am so fed up with this. Welcome, that guy, to the stream. I don't know how to pronounce the name, but welcome. Sorry, I just don't know how to pronounce that name. I'm gonna call you Port. Welcome, Port, to the stream.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. It'll be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. We're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
I wonder what the difficulty's on. It's on the easiest difficulty. And I'm still like, doing terrible.
Rebel officer.
I don't know why I find this so difficult. I don't know where I'm getting hit from. It was over here, I think. Boom. All right, let's go. What the hell? That was weird.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract. I'm looking forward to it.
All right. Crap, I missed it. All right, let's do this. Oh my God, guys. Boom, there we go. Woo! That was fun. I'm just testing out these stuff. Rebellions are built on hate. I never stop believing it. How are we supposed to fight that? The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die. Commander, we have a... Rip that. All right, let's keep moving.
Been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive.
Wow.
Power to reignite the engine systems. Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power. Bombers are making their attack run now.
Yo! Doesn't take me too far back, because if so, the checkpoints in this are just annoying as hell. No, I didn't. Okay, good.
Agent Hass, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems are 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems. Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power. Bombers are making their attack run now.
He's done for.
Keep in mind, guys, I cannot see my health bar. This is crazy, man.
Agent Hass, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems are 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems. Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
I literally cannot check the chat during this, guys, because, just be honest, I don't want to die right here.
Agent Hass, status report.
We have the rendezvous coordinates, but the crew needs time to repair the engines.
We can make time. let's take out these bombers.
Fighter down!
Engines are almost ready, Commander.
Picking up more bombers on my scanner.
Right, let's do this as soon as the ass round.
He's done for.
Whoa. I do not like the fighting controls and flying controls. Tell me that's it.
Perfect timing. Agent Miko, get to the Corvus. I'm right behind you.
Commander Versio, order your ship to retreat, then join me on the Eviscerator.
Sir?
Classified orders, Commander. I will brief you in person.
Yes, Admiral. Inferno.
Alright.
The Admiral and I will rendezvous with you later.
Understood, Commander.
And that's the end of that mission. Let's go. This is the thing that was in the beta.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are our next assignments. They are unusual, but these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corvus.
Fondor Imperial Shipyard.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
Let's go.
On your position.
Agent Miko, engage those rebel ships.
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Stay on it.
Got him.
Blockade runner destroyed.
Commander Versio. Moff Wraith. Rebel iron cannons have disabled the Dauntless.
Commander, I see numerous rebel transports headed for the Dauntless.
Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me. Do you understand?
Rip. That didn't go well. It seems that we timed our demise perfectly because we seem to have died right near the checkpoint. Right after we hit the checkpoint. If we did it right before, I'd be really annoyed.
Destroy it before it has a chance to board.
One down.
There are still two more searching the station. Stop them before they find a way to breach my ship.
It's under control, sir. Agent Hack, follow me.
Yes, Commander.
Rebel ship destroyed.
Once we're clear, we should attack the rebel cruiser.
How would I do that, Agent Hack, seeing as my ship is disabled?
We'll figure it out, sir. That's all of them.
Oh, crap. This isn't gonna end well.
Power. Let's take out those rebel ion cannons.
Yes, Commander.
Crap, I'm about to die.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system with the satellite.
Like a coward? Absolutely not. Agent Hask, enemy fighters closing in. Good shot.
Oh, rip that. Rip this. And this is a bug. That was a bug. What the? That was weird because there was no objectives. Flying controls. I absolutely hate them. This has not got anything to do with skill. This is just... This is stupidity. Why can't I do anything?
I can't sink this fighter.
I can't find the goddamn fighter. Yikes. Found him. Found him.
You're clear, Agent Hatton.
Thanks for the assist, Commander.
Time to take out those rebel ion cannons.
You are clear, Commander. Get to that hangar.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hatton, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Let's go. Yo, it's a real frame issue here. Man, this campaign is punishing. Also, I'm not sure I'll go with the AE oven, just personal preference. A280. I don't know why it's burst fire all of a sudden. I am going to rage. What is wrong with this shit, man? And I die in a second. I stay at a checkpoint, right? Where's my thermal detonator? What's this? Shield. All right, let's go.
Droid, slice that.
Or shield, Lucius.
I'm on my way to you now.
Oh my goodness! This is frustrating, man. Serious? That guy was like invincible, bro. That guy was like invincible. This is on the lowest difficulty setting, by the way.
Agent Hask, I've cleared a path through the ship. Regroup in the weapons bay.
Copy that. I'm on my way to you now.
All right. Frick. This isn't gonna end well, guys. I don't know what to do. Alright, let's do this. Let's actually do this. Let's go.
Second cell is all yours, Commander.
Slice this.
We gotta win, guys. We can't keep dying over and over and over.
Coming in. Officer ahead.
Oh, wait. Is he a good guy? All right, let's do this. Where is the ass one?
Cooling cell is ready, Commander.
Good. I'm planting an explosive.
What happens when that bomb goes off?
Watch and find out, Agent.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Is this part of the plan?
Grab onto something! Drive the shield!
Come on, Droid!
Well, that was good timing. Totally not unrealistic.
The Dauntless has regained power, but the docking clamps have locked us in place.
How can we help, sir?
Destroy the control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio. Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir.
All right. Calm the hell down, man.
Prepare for an attack run on the Fondor Station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
So how's everybody doing tonight? Everybody hyped for Battlefront 2? Oh, fuck. That went so well. Just seriously, how is everybody doing tonight?
Destroy the control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio. Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor Station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Whoa, pull up. And just turn around, I guess. I'll go for this one first. There's one. There's two.
The rebels must not learn about our intentions with Operation Cinder.
What are our intentions, sir?
Now, more than ever, power is the only path to peace. Admiral Versio will cleanse the galaxy, Commander, to remind them who is truly in control.
Wait, what? Are you serious?
You know, if we could disable their cruiser, we could learn quite a bit from our enemy.
The rebels have nothing to teach us. If we adopt their weakness, we fail. Quite right, Agent Task. Order cannot exist until we bring the galaxy to submission. Excellent. The satellites are one step closer to safety.
Where will we deploy these satellites, sir?
Stop wasting time on...
Oh, by the way, guys, this story is official Star Wars canon.
Down.
All right, I've finished the mission. There we go. Woo!
Navigating to attack position.
I'm gonna guess this is the end of the trial right here. Yep, there we go. Thank you for playing Star Wars Battlefront 3. It looks like Star Wars Battlefront 3, but Star Wars Battlefront 2. To continue your story progress, you need to own the game. You can purchase the game now, blah, 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 blah. Additionally, alternative video, must be on the trauma, so your trial ends. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys next time. I'll be doing some multiplayer games tonight. I will be playing the full game on November 14th, which is Tuesday, because I got the Deluxe Edition. Thank you guys for watching. I have enjoyed this campaign quite a lot, despite the fact it's really difficult. And I will see you guys on Tuesday for the campaign, and hopefully tonight for the multiplayer. See you guys next time. I'll wait to see if there's a cutscene or not. I did get a collectible in the first mission. Regardless, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.